Thank you very much. Спасибо. Much. Thank you. Well, some people say a man is made out of mud. A poor man's made out of muscle and blood. Muscle and blood and skin and bone. Said a mind that's weak. Back that strong, you know, 16 tons, and what are you getting? Another day older, deeper in debt, St. Peter, don't you call me, and I can't go, yeah, I owe my soul to the company store. A little more vocal down here. I was born one morning when the sun didn't shine. Picked up my shovel and I walked to the mine. Loaded 16 ton of number 9 coal. And the straw boss said, well, bless my soul. Hello, 16 ton, and what are you getting? Another day older, deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. Yeah, I owe my soul to the company store. If you see me coming, better step aside. A lot of men didn't, and a lot of men died. I got one fist of iron, the other of steel, and if the right one don't get you, the left one will. 16 tons, and what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, 'cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store. Kentucky, there's a fella mighty lucky, the way he makes a guitar moan. Yeah, yeah, hanging around, singing around a country store, picking like a chicken, picking up corn. Every gal in the county gathers all around him. He's got a rhythm in his bone. My feet start scooting with a shuffle and drag every time I hear the rhythm of the guitar ray. Nine-pound hammer, it's a little too heavy for my size, I'm going on a mountain, gonna see my baby, ain't coming back, no, I ain't coming back, roll on, buddy, why do you roll so slow, well, how can you roll when the wheel won't go, yeah, roll on, buddy, why do you roll so slow, how can you roll when the wheel won't go? I got a picket for you now. It's a long way to Harlem. It's a long way to Hazard. Just to get a little brew. Get a little brew. And when I'm long gone, you can make my tombstone out of number nine coal. Number nine coal, yeah. Roll on, buddy, pull a load of coal. How can you roll, 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 but the wheel won't go? Roll on, buddy, why do you roll so slow? Now, how can you roll when the wheel won't go? Thank you. when I'm long gone. And you can make my tombstone out of number 9 coal. A number 9 coal with that 9-pound hammer. Little too heavy for my side, for my side. Well, I'm going on a mountain, gonna see my baby. Ain't coming back, ain't coming back, back, back. Roll on, buddy, pull a load of coal. How can I pull when the wheel won't go? Roll on, buddy, why do you roll so slow? How can I pull when the wheel won't go? Take it, boys. So slow, how can I roll when the wheel won't go? Yeah, yeah, yeah. And how can I pull when the wheel won't go? Yeah, yeah, yeah. How can I roll when the wheel won't go? Thank you very much. Thank you. I'm very happy to be back in Minsk. This is only my second time here, and it's a great honor to come and play in this beautiful hall. Thank you. Thank you very much. I'd like to play for you a brand new song. A new song. How do you say new song in your language? That's what I said. That. I'm playing a... for you now. So you can translate for me tonight. That's good. I wrote this song when I saw the documentary on George Harrison, and I was very inspired by George, and so this song is called Hope Street. Hope you like it. the piano and you do this part with your right hand. And now here comes your left. Here's a beautiful old song that I learned when I was very little, and I came up with a new arrangement last year, and a different way of playing this song. I hope you like it. It's called Secret Love. Here's a song written by John Lennon and Paul McCartney when they were very young. And this is my arrangement of Michelle. Hope you like it. Thank you very much. Many people ask me about the style of guitar that I play, and I would like to tell you that, first of all, I started playing the guitar in 1959, and my mother was the one who gave me my first guitar and showed me how to play chords and how to play for her while she sang and she played Hawaiian music. Okay? That's how I started playing. But then my brothers and my sisters, we all played music together, so we were a family band. And we traveled around Australia, and we didn't make any money. And my father had a bad heart, and he died when I was 10 years old. And so my mother then said, "Do you want to keep playing or do you want to stop?" And we all said, "We want to keep playing." So we are still playing 55 years later. And yeah. But when I was 7 years old, I heard a man named Chet Atkins on the radio. And he was playing a style that was so different and so unique. And what he was doing was playing a piano style on the guitar. And I want to show you this. So when I come back to Belarus, I will check to see if you are doing this. Okay. So the basically what I'm doing is with my thumb I play what the left hand on the piano plays, right? So you have just the thumb, no fingers, just the thumb. And then the fingers play the melody like this. Doesn't look too hard, does it? Huh? Okay. Yeah. Well, now, the song that I heard that changed my life forever was a very bluesy song called Windy and Warm. And I would like to play it for you. Here it is. Thank you.
спасибо! Your brother Droid. Beautiful, thank you. Спасибо. This doesn't happen to Elton John. See a book on Belarus for my house. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm very happy to have some wonderful Australians on this tour with me, and this is their first time in Belarus, so please welcome back Emma Hamilton and her brother Tom. It was a beautiful experience to come here today and to see blue sky and sunshine, everything so clean and beautiful. Congratulations on your beautiful town. Yeah. I think Emma will have many stories when she goes back to Australia.
Oh yeah, beautiful stories.
We're going to dream a little dream. Okay.
that in your dreams, whatever they be.
Dream a little dream of me.
I write songs in many places. I write songs at airports and on buses and on trains. But this is a song that I wrote in the back of a taxi. And it's a love song. I hope you like it. It's called Since We Met.
Thank you.
as Forrest Gump would say, he's got a new guitar. It's before and after. In Moscow, I made a hole in my guitar playing. See that? That's what happens when you get too passionate about music. You smash your guitar. Anyway, I want to play a beautiful piece for you. This song was written by a great composer from the United States. His name is Scott Joplin, and this is The Entertainer. Thank you very much. I have two daughters. I have two girls, and they live in England with their mother. And my first daughter was born in Sydney, so she is Australian. And my second daughter was born in England, so she is English. And her name is Angelina, and I wrote her a song I would like to play for you, Angelina. And before I play this song, I just want to say a big thanks to my wonderful sound man. He's all the way from Australia, and he's way, way up there. Would you say a thanks to Steve Law? And thank you all for giving me such a warm welcome here in Belarus. I really appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you so much. Hope you had a good time tonight. God bless you all. Thank you. We'll be right back.
so much.